message comes from NPR sponsor Key, a bank committed to cybersecurity. Technology keeps a business running. It also increases the chance of cyber attacks. And because we value data and information safety, we sought out industry-leading experts for advice. Take charge of your business's cybersecurity by learning about common slip-ups and the steps to preventing them, all distilled through easy-to-follow webinars and articles. For resources like these and more, visit key.com/cybersecurity.
Live from NPR News, I'm Janine Herbst. Another case of the Omicron variant has been discovered, this time in Colorado. That makes the third known case of the variant in the U.S. Cases have also been found in California and in Minnesota, where officials say a man who recently traveled to New York City later tested positive for the variant.